What's up, guys? A Coast here. And today I finally got my hands on the Xbox One wireless controller, and I'm so much excited about it. But first thing first, before we start, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And it's been a while since I uploaded a tech video, but this is not actually a complete tech video, it's a partial one, because this Xbox One controller is a gaming accessory and this iOS 13. iOS 13 is the major thing here, because just because of this software update, we got the controller support officially by Apple, including Xbox One wireless controllers and even the DualShock 4 PS4 controllers. So it's official, no need of any kind of hack or anything to connect it to play it. So it's finally here. So just take a look at this. Game controllers, PlayStation 4 and the Xbox One wireless controller. So before I start the actual unboxing, Happy New Year to every one of you. I know you have got some resolutions to complete, so all the very freaking best, guys. Go ahead. So here's the final deal, the unbox of the wireless Xbox controller and a kitchen knife. Okay, so just a small seal over here. Microsoft, why there's so many languages like Korean, Japanese and Chinese. Lifting up the lid of the box itself, is first you get to look at the Xbox controller lying over here. I just got this one in the black color to match the screen of my iPad and iPhone. And what the hell, it's so dusty, man. What's wrong with this? Well, the first impressions, it's smooth, the texture feels good, and okay, you got some A batteries, because you cannot charge this, you need batteries to play with. And okay, so here is the place where you put the batteries, and it has got some kind of ports like this one here, and you see this button, you need to just click or hold for 3 seconds to connect it. And here's the actual button you turn on the Xbox wireless controller. Oh yeah, one more thing, the button feels very clicky, it's very smooth. I never expected this. Of course, this is my first time using a controller, and of course it's like 8 finger claw on this controller, 2 on the triggers and the buttons, and like the joystick 2, and 2 on those XYZ buttons named like, okay, let's put the battery in here so that we can test out and turn it on. So before that, you have got some quick start guide and a regulatory and warranty information card over there. I know everything, this leave this one. Okay, so here it is, how it's bling, it looks good, man. The white one blinks like the white simple, but in black it's highlight the Xbox logo over there on the button. It looks great, and it's really easy to connect. I want to show you this in a next video where I'm gonna test different games like Fortnite for special. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If it did, press the like button and let me know. Thanks for watching. Peace out.